If you like this effect, let me show you how to do it. So, let's create a frame. Drop in a background picture with a sky and a mountain, a text and some clouds. For an easy use, let's name this frame number 1. Let's duplicate the frame. Start taking the clouds out to reveal the background. And let's drop in a navigation. Duplicate the frame once more and remove the unneeded clutter, like the text. Now, add an open cave and a man sitting in front of it. Do the same for frame 2. Size up the cave to take it outside of the screen in order to give that zoom-in effect. Take the explorer out as well, but this time through the bottom of the frame. Go back to the tower screen and duplicate it. Take out unwanted elements, like the mountains and the sky. Size up the cave once more. And this time, take the explorer to the top of the frame, but don't take it out completely. Create a black rectangle and drop in a carousel to complete the look. Do the same thing to the previous screen and take the rectangle and the carousel out through the bottom of the screen. Now let's prototype. Select the first frame and connect it to the second frame. Change the on click to after delay and give it a value of 1. Then change the instant to smart animate. Change it to ease in and out and give a value of 3500 ms. Connect the second frame to the toric. Leave it on click, but change the value to 2500 ms. Connect the third to the fourth frame. Change the on click to after delay and give it a value of 3500 ms. If you enjoyed my video, do me a huge favor and hit the subscribe button. It's going to help me so much. Thank you, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!